Hey everybody, it's been a while since my last playthrough, so I want to keep this going. If I have enough time, I'm going to try to do two. It depends on how long the first map is, which is Processing Plant by Mammoth Gun. He built this one out of what was originally Oxyde's map, UACPhobosBase. So, I'm going to see what he did here with it. So, let's do this. All right, I like how this looks so far. Kind of ominous, this MIDI. It's good. That's creepy. Well, as usual, man, my gun, your maps are beautifully detailed. I mean, you had a good base map to work with too. Oxyde's Phobos base had some care in it already. Though I'm hoping I can get a shotgun here soon. Or maybe like a berserk pack or something. Oh jeez. That's a good way to just give a manky buzz to kill everything. Are they shooting each other now? Did they blow some barrels up or something? Oh boy. So there's a map over here if I want to come back and get it. Interesting. Is that a switch I can shoot? We have to be up there. Another door. I like what you did with the lights, scrolling. Now the flashing one in the back, that's good. Good stuff. I guess that's where you're supposed to get the shotgun. Each other up for a second. I'm gonna drop a save. Alright, I guess they've stopped killing each other. So much detail. You must be like really quick with them.
That's beautiful. Oh, I can't. I wonder if jumping's allowed. Is jumping allowed? It looks like I can go through there if I can get up. Whoa. Oh, nuts. Good thing I saved. Sorry about my dogs barking in the background. I might turn my mic off if they keep doing it. Yeah, I'm gonna turn it off for a minute.
Okay, sorry about that.
Where was I? I'm gonna kill these guys. This would probably be harder if I was not free looking. Jumping's a lot, I can make that gap. I guess that takes me back into there. Ooh, okay, that's interesting. Is there any other things I can reach? Jumping around. So we went up that one. Clearly get over that. Maybe. That one's got a block line. Actually, I want those shells. In case I need them. Here. Interesting. I mean, it's not too challenging yet, but the whole thing is just beautiful. I'm gonna save that red. And there's. Oh, dang it! Alright. I'm gonna make a break through this. If there's another area I'm supposed to be exploring with this rad suit. So. slow build. That's a teleporter, interesting. Takes you back to the start. Whoa! This must be the leftover guy. Another one of those, that's good. I'm gonna save it till I know where I wanna go with it. So I went down that way already. Blue key, and trap. Archvile, meatball. Don't mind archviles when they're on reviving kit scares, because I can just kill them again and put more ammunition. I hate it when you resurrect things like helmets, and you're just like, fuck, now I have to waste a whole bunch more ammo on killing this thing. That's the worst. Probably better save, just in case you hit me with some hardcore tactics. Any secrets? No secrets? The floor starts falling on me, I'm just always like, back up. I should make a trap around that. To get people like me. These guys are so tough. I was expecting a little bit more for a yellow key. What the heck? Oh, I see. You're forced to take it. Teleport you onto it. So, okay. Where do I go now? What? The red key's right there. Interesting. How the heck did I come back down here? The red key is over this way. Where are yo guys coming from? These guys. Why is there? Dead. This level is nice, there's just not a ton of teeth. Beautifully detailed, though.
Beautifully detailed.
And that's a nice little trap right there. It killed me.
Maybe I should just get some health. I'm sure there's some laying around here somewhere. Where's my monster count, too? Something's going on with my heads up. Okay, there are 4 secrets. I was gonna be disappointed if there are no secrets. I hear some growling. There's one of them. Oh yeah, that whole area. I never got over there.
Kill those fatties.
But I went the wrong side. Oh wait, can I go here? No.
Drink.
Save that for last, it's like an optional thing.
That's nice, I like that. Whole secret optional area. Getting the yellow key. The yellow key is the last one to get. There doesn't seem to be that much fight there that you need a plasma gun per se. I mean, it's still cool. I guess I have to. Maybe that's a door over there. Well, it just takes me back here. Hardly worth the damage I just took for that. How do I get over there? Oh, I see. Another area. Okay, out there. I'll get out there again. No, that's not where I want to go. This room. And that's how you get over here. Odd that specific. I didn't get it when I walked over that area. So there's still a couple more secrets I haven't gotten. Thank you. Yeah, I see. There's a subtle hint. Chainsaw. What else am I missing?
It's one more secret. I must have it. Those are the final boss rooms. I don't see any other gray areas, except for there's some gray lines in that direction. I still got a handful of monsters left to fight. I just can't see out there because it's not accessible. Where was the rocket launcher? Did I miss it? Something last time I pushed that. I heard some monsters over there though. Is it not on the auto map? Is this a secret? Is another secret? Secrets are. Well, I'm down to 8% health. That's scary. I'm gonna save now. Before I do something that just immediately destroys me. No, it's already in there. Got 80. I'm gonna save them. I can do this better.
going too far. The two mancubus make the archvile even more effective, as does the single caco. Thank you, everybody. Still missing a secret, but no idea where this one's at. I still don't know where the rocket launcher is, so there must be a secret with the rocket launcher. Maybe out in the open where I've walked before. Completely obvious, and I'm just too blind to freaking see it. Flip the switch, that's maybe the exit. I don't really know for sure. Processing parts. Well, as usual, your maps do not. did not let me down. It was a decent length. I never thought it got real, real hard though. So I would say that one is, I would say, on the lighter side. But good nonetheless. I think that's the only one I'm gonna do today. We'll get on to the next one here soon.